I hate both of you, motherfuckers! I tell you!
Al esfuerzo y al heroísmo de una revolución, no los queremos, no los necesitamos.
Tupac. This video has made me curious about this one guy that stops and talks to, I don't know, he's following Tupac and Frank Alexander through the thing. I don't know if he part of the Jewish community or, you know, if he part of the elite or if he a Fed or, you know, the CIA, FBI, whatever you want to call it. And but this shit, you know, I don't know what he was saying, but, you know, this shit looks suspicious to me. So, let's get right into it. Just watch this guy. This guy, then he turns around and walks away. Him. Who is this man? Just look at it again. Seeing some of Tupac right there. Look. Then he turns around. Then he turns around. Just watch it one more time. Yeah. Who is he?
queremos, no los necesitamos.
And I'd have done it, too, if you kids hadn't have come along.
And I'd have found it if it wasn't for you snoopers.
You blasted kids. Why didn't you mind your own business?
Yes, and I'd have gotten away with it, too, if it wasn't for these blasted kids and their dogs.
Blasted meddling kids.
And it would have been mine if it hadn't been for those meddling kids.
And I would have made millions if it hadn't been for you meddling kids.
Meddling young fools. They've gotten away with a king's ransom.
And I wish you'd have minded your own business.
Well, in this case, it's police business.
Wait a minute.
This how you beat your 30 years, no. Huh, piece of shit?
Let me explain.
I'll kill you, you motherfucker. Fuck, push you in a fucking river.
On your, what the fuck is going on, Carlito?
No, no, wait a minute. Wait a fucking second.
Now,
wait
a you fucking... a fucking chiva, man?
No, I see, let me...
You fucking rap,
let
man?
Let me...
I'll fucking kill him, man.
What's
let me kill him, fuck, Carlito, man.
Oh, let him fucking kill me. Oh, fuck you. Kill me, you motherfucker. Look what I got. Look what I got. I mean, look at me. You got everything, man. I mean, come on. Look what I got to fucking go around with. Fucking diapers, man. I got fucking diapers. I shit my pants every day. I can't walk. I can't hump. You know? Go ahead and kill me, you cocksucker. They made me do it. You know, or they sent me back. I'm not good in a joint. I'm in a fucking wheelchair, Carlito. It wasn't even turned off.
Listen to me now. Who sent you? Who sent you, motherfucker?
DA,
answer me.
The DA.
The DA. Norwalk? Norwalk?
Yeah, man, you got a hard on for you, man. You got to tip your dealing again, big time.
I was dealing. Who told him that?
I don't know.
I've been clean since I got up. I haven't made one fucking move.
No,
who told him?
I don't know.
Who told
him
that?
I don't know, man. I swear to God, I don't know. I would never give you up, man. I would never do that. I was gonna give you a signal. It wasn't even turned on. It's something else, man. Look, oh shit, man. Just do it, man. Just fucking kill me.
I ain't gonna kill you, Nelly. I ain't even gonna hurt you, man. I ask you, how can you fuck the only people who ever cared for you? How do you do that? You lost, motherfucker. I'm gonna get somebody.
Déjame explicar.